Yeah, I went to the store to get, what else came out this week? Shit. What the fuck came out this week? Why can't I remember? I'm like having a brain fart.
Well, what movies, what,
I went to the store.
What Vince have you uploaded so far?
Huh?
What have you uploaded? What games have you uploaded?
For this week?
Yeah.
Back to the Future.
Yeah, Back to the Future. There was a Mass Effect 2 DLC that came out.
Back to the Future?
And then the game that came out on Tuesday, and I can't remember what the fuck it is.
I'm not on it with video games, so every time
you since I love GameStop, I don't... It's been this. This and whatever has been downloadable.
I'm just having a total brain fart.
What system is Back to the Future?
No, that's it's downloadable from PSN. It's like episodes of it.
Yeah.
This is the second episode.
Is it any good?
It's not hard or nothing. It's just fun because you know it's like continues the story from the movie.
No, no.
What does it play like? Is it like side scroller or RPG or?
It is.
Like a
you ever play like Salmon? You ever played Salmon Max or any of those games like that? It's like a puzzle game. You have to like find ways to do stuff. You get out of situations where like you use items and stuff.
They play Torchlight?
Fuck, no.
It's not like Torchlight.
I don't know, I never played it.
Yeah, fishing and shit, like get top of people and shit.
Yeah, find, save people by using items. It's somewhat like a role playing game, but not really. Do you ever play Monkey Island?
I think I see it on your page.
It plays like Monkey Island.
You wouldn't say Fallout status, but you'd say Monkey Island status.
I just fucked up.
Tell me after.
Well, never mind. No. It's like Monkey Island. You walk around, you talk to people, you have to figure out, like, you have a vicious, you have to figure out how to do it. You have to save somebody, to find items in the town to figure out how to break them out of jail or something like that.
That's not little fucking
they call it, they used to call them point and click games, but you don't point and click at anything anymore. Now it's like using a gamepad to walk around and find stuff.
So it's just really like, it's just like a fucking, I want to see. It's like a solving type.
Yeah,
thing,
exactly.
Right?
Yeah.
But it's good.
It has Christopher Lloyd as Doc Brown. He comes back and does the voice.
Nice. Oh, good shit.
So it's really good. And there's like a Michael J. Fox impersonator. He sounds kind of like him, but not really. He's like, sometimes his voice is way too high pitched. Like, what the fuck?
Cotton Candy Magneto.
That's what she said, but it didn't change nothing. Oh shit. Oh, I blew it!
Fuck!
Wow. Somehow it didn't hit you. That was
oh
weird.
My god.
Fuck. That's gonna hurt. Fucking, you can do it, I just fucked up the timing. It's actually a really good deal, it's DHC, but... Actually, I have to be good at the game to get it to work. You can't run away. Ridiculous. Ridiculous nonsense. I tell you, this team is a Marvel 2 team. I don't have to learn, like, the shit from Marvel 3 to win with this team. It's two really solid helpers, and as soon as fucking Sentinel comes out, it's like, you have to play the game completely differently because of Hagar.